It was a planned ambush. I'm afraid there's nothing we could have done about it. More than anything, I'm concerned about how it shot. No matter what fate brings us, I will be at Lady Antonia's side. Serving her is my duty. Welcome to Hotel... This is a supply box, officially approved by the city of Krat. I shall open it and add it to the hotel shop. Many thanks, good sir. No matter what fate brings... Serving her... Welcome to...
Ah, looks like you've dealt with the puppets menacing the hotel steps in your typically dashing style. That should give us more than enough readings to analyze. The King of Puppets used carefully measured ergo wavelengths to control other puppets. But that's just the means to an end. We still don't know if the frenzy arose by the King of Puppets, or if someone else is pulling the strings. No pun intended. I must find a way to prevent puppets from hurting any more humans. The tragedy of Arlecchino must remain a one-time performance. These records are like a puzzle wrapped in riddles. But I always did love puzzles. The light shines brightest in the darkest times, and you will be the first light. I am counting on you. I always welcome friends. Ah, thank you for coming. I was going a bit stir-crazy, as the poets say, cooped up in the hotel. Why don't I read the contents? I'm sick and tired of reading conversations between society's elite. Hide these, kill that, steal those. It's all the same. And the people who want them deciphered act as if it's the end of the world if they can't read them immediately. Tiresome. I am a simple, albeit brilliant man. Solving the code is what makes me happy. And with a friend at my side, what more is there to wish for? Perhaps sometimes I share too much. Thank you for listening. A little extra for you in there, my friend.
my only friend. What have you come to tell me? Being angry for someone else's sake. I think it's brave. I hope I find someone I can be brave for. Thank you so much. Hello, my only friend.
Oh, you're here. See? I told you I'd do it. No trace of Alidoro inside, though. And the Hermit's cave itself is too deep for me. My next stop is the Relic of Trismegistus, one of Alidoro's favorite treasure-hunting grounds. I'm curious why he'd go back there time after time. Oh, maybe I'm getting the hang of this sort of work. See you later, treasure hunter. I'm trying to track down Mr. Alidoro. We can catch up later.
Thank you.
that.
I'm trying to track down Mr. Alidoro. We can catch...